about that we could focus on today? Releasing energies that you may have picked up from being at work or from going into town. From being around a large group of people, energy is everywhere. Everything is energy. And sometimes when we're feeling low, we're not protecting our energy field. We're not protecting our aura. And these are the times that different energies can actually attach to us, attach to our energy field, attach to our aura. And then if we don't help these energies to move on, then they can become stuck and stay with us, and they can then bring different problems into our lives. So just think about where you've been recently. Sometimes can feel an energy attach itself to you in the moment that it does, because you will just feel as though a weight has gone onto your energetic field. You may just feel straight away, you may just feel instantly heavier. Or it may manifest as a pain. Could manifest as a pain in the back, in the arm, leg. But some people don't realise. Some people don't feel energy as much as others do. And when we don't realise, these energies can then stay with us for a long time. In my Reiki sessions, in my in-person sessions, I have a lot of clients that come in and they have attachments. Spirit attachments, just negative energy attachments. And in the session, we work with the attachments, connecting with them, and just finding out why they're here and why they came to be with my client. And then we just help them continue their journey into the light. And then the client instantly feels lighter and brighter. So, in today's session, I have, I'm going to use this beautiful silver shimmer obsidian. This just helps to connect to the earth and also the spirit realm. And this will just help to bring clarity. It helps to increase willpower, increases connection to the earth and the spirit realm, encourages calm. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use this in the session, put this between your feet, and this is just going to help with grounding in the session, help with that connection, and it's going to help keep you grounded and let go of this energy. So I'm now going to place this down between your feet. I also have some selenite wands. I'm just going to use these on your crown chakra. And this is going to help with your connection to the spirit realm. And open your crown chakra. So I'm going to place these either side of your head, either side of your crown chakra, and these will just help for balance and help you to open your crown chakra. And now we're going to center you to your body, and this will help you become aware of where this attachment is in your body, and then we can focus on helping that attachment to remove itself from you today. And we're going to use plucking. And pulling, just to ensure that we can remove this spirit today. We can remove this attachment today. So now, what I'd like you to do, take a deep breath, breathing in through the nose and breathing out through your mouth. And I just have some sage here. I'm going to use this to cleanse your aura and just to add a layer of protection while we allow the spirit to leave. So keep taking a deep breath in through your nose and breathing out through your mouth. just allow the smoke from the sage to start cleansing your aura. Breathing in and breathing out, and just focusing on just finding out now where in your body is this attachment. Just focusing more and more, taking a deep breath in through your nose and breathing out through your mouth. And the more you breathe in, the more you can focus on where this attachment is. When we focus on our body, they can't hide anymore. When we focus on our body, we completely become aware of everything that is happening in our body, of everything that's happening in our aura. And now, just keep breathing in and out. Keep focusing on this part of your body. And just know that you have the selenite wands either side of your crown chakra, and this is going to help bring in awareness. And just know that you have the shimmer obsidian between your feet, and this is going to help you ground it, help you keep grounded. And now, just taking in some more deep breaths in through your nose. Just allow yourself to completely locate this attachment now. Finding out where it is. And then finding out where it's come from. When did it attach to you? And as I said before, sometimes these attachments can bring manifestations such as ailments, physical pain to our bodies. So just find out. Just ask yourself, just ask the attachment, has it brought any physical pains or ailments, anything that is not yours that it's brought with it? Has it brought anything? And is that manifesting in you now? And just find out. Just notice any sensations that you're having in your body. Notice any thoughts, any feelings. You may notice a pain that is showing up, one that has only been there a short while. It may be one that's been there a long time. Just notice this pain now. Just find out, is this your pain, or is this because of the attachment? Very good. And now, if this pain is because of the attachment, what we're going to do as we're going to work with the attachment to remove this pain from you now. Remove this ailment from you. Because it's not yours and you no longer need that. We're going to focus on where this feeling is in our bodies. Focusing on that feeling now. And I'm going to count from 1 to 3 and you're going to make it more and more intense. 1, making it more intense. 2, more and more intense now. And 3, making it so intense now that you can focus on this pain. And just find out if this pain had a texture, what texture would it be? And if this pain had a colour, what colour would it be? And now what I want you to do is I want you to focus on this texture. Focus on this pain. Completely allow yourself to visualize it in your mind's eye. And I'm just going to start plucking this pain now. And you can just imagine that this pain is dispersing now. This colour. This texture. It's just now being plucked down by the roots. Moving, becoming less and less, just allow this to completely be removed by myself and by you. And now, just focusing on that area now. We're just going to find out what's left. And then, I'm going to pull anymore. You can just allow it to completely be removed. And just visualize this in your mind's eye. Just visualize this being removed. And I just have the last little bits now. Removing them. And now you have a beautiful clear space there, a big clear space, an empty space, and I'm just smoothing that space out now with my hands, We're just smoothing it out. Just making sure that everything is completely smooth. Just smoothing that out now. Just wiping and wiping. Smoothing it. Sweeping it. Very good. And now I'm just going to use a little bit of sage again in that area, just to cleanse the area, just as though to clean the area. Just imagine if you have a cup and you use salt water to clean the area. This is what I'm doing with the sage, so I'm just cleansing the area, cleansing that space now. Making sure there's nothing left there that doesn't need to be there. Very good. And now what we're going to do is we're just going to focus on our body again. Focusing on your whole body now. And just make sure just focusing, finding that attachment. And what we're going to do is we're going to send the attachment to the light. And now I just want you to just allow yourself to imagine a beautiful bright white light. And just find out, has anybody come to take this attachment? Any spirit guides? Friends or family? Just let the attachment completely leave now. Just focus on that beautiful white light. Just let it surround you. And just allow the attachment to completely leave now. Just making sure that it takes with it anything that's left. And just know that when this attachment leaves and goes to the light, nothing that has come from the attachment will affect you anymore. It was just here for experience, it was here for growth. And now it's not going to affect you anymore. And just let the completely fade off into the light. And we're just sending it back to the universe with love and light. And if you're struggling to visualize the attachment leaving, just bring in some spirit guides. You can bring in Archangel Michael or Archangel Uriel, any spirit guides that you have, any angels, anything that you believe in, just ask it to come in. And just allow the attachment to leave, continuing its journey into the light. And now, I would just like you to just shine a beautiful bright white light all the way over your body, from your crown to your foot, just allow this light to heal your whole body now. Healing your whole body from your head to your toes. You may feel tingly. You may feel warm. Just allow this feeling, whatever it is, it's perfect for you. Just allow it to heal your whole body now. Very good. And now, you can completely drift off into a beautiful deep sleep. And just know this sleep is going to help you heal your whole body. And when you wake up in the morning, you'll feel refreshed, calm, and better than before. Feeling lighter and brighter. Just now closing your eyes and drifting off into a beautiful deep sleep, knowing that you have let go of what no longer serves. Thank you for watching the video. If you've enjoyed the video, please leave a like. And if you're new here, please subscribe for more videos. Good night.